the wonderful presidential address. So, sir, I already mentioned what I going to say. Going to the Lifetime Achievement Award, the East Delhi Physician Association has a tradition to honor its member who has having excellence in the field of medicine. So this time it is our honor that Dr. S.T. Chhabra sir accepted our request to have this honor. So I request Dr. Chhabra sir to kindly come for the Lifetime Achievement Award. I request Dr. Shobha to kindly escort Dr. S.T. Chhabra sir to the dais. Sir is joined as a senior lecturer in nephrology in the Medical College and Hospital Ludhiana in July 1980. He was promoted to professor of nephrology in 1991. 11 years he was involved in the active teaching and clinical work in the Medical College. He started the first dialysis unit of East Delhi in 1993 and was involved in the spreading the science of nephrology in East Delhi along with East Delhi Indian Medical Association and East Delhi Physician Association. In 2005, he joined Max Patpadganj and established the nephrology department and started transplant service in 2010. Currently, he is heading both Max Hospital, both in Patpadganj and Vaishali unit actively and involved in total renal care. He is awarded as fellowship in British Medical Council and he has special interest in critical care and nephrology and dialysis and transplant. So, thank you very much, sir. And I request the executive committee and organizers to kindly felicitate and honor Dr. S.T. Chhabra sir with shawl medallion, bouquet also. May I request Mrs. Chhabra ma'am to kindly join on the dais? May I request Dr. S.T. Chhabra sir to kindly come on the mic podium and give the blessing to the EDPA for further.
Good afternoon, everybody. I am actually very highly emotionally moved at the moment, and I really don't know what to say. But I think there are lots of people who are here who've been really with me in thick and thin from 1992 onwards, since the time I started nephrology in this area. And lots of people who remember and know how did we really start even this organization. This was started as an East Delhi Physician Forum, and the very energetic people like Ashok Grover, who took a long time in writing the constitution of this, and we wanted to register this organization. And we went to register this organization and we were told that forum cannot be registered. Am I right, Ashok? Yes. And then we turned it to be East Delhi Physician Association. I've seen this association grow from, like Vijay said, really, from the initial 5-10 members out to that. Initial few years, Dr. Prakash Gera used to send us notices on a plain paper with one line type for a clinical meeting. We didn't even have the pads, we didn't even have the, and I'm said, any any stationery of the specialist, the physician forum, and we started growing. And we grew, and I'm extremely happy to see that this is an association which is doing a wonderful job academically, socially, and for the medical fraternity itself. I'm highly thankful to the organization to have considered me for this. I don't know how much appropriate I am or I am not, but I'm extremely thankful to Vijay and all his team for giving me this opportunity. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, sir, for those kind words.